Khalif Browder.
Was arrested at 16.
Stealing a backpack. In solitary confinement.
Torture.
3 years on Rikers Island, trapped there without having been convicted of a crime.
This video was obtained by the New Yorker magazine.
It caused a lot of people to act.
President Obama banned solitary confinement for juveniles. Obama cites Khalif Browder in New York City.
Senator Rand Paul mentioned his name. Rosie O'Donnell, I'm on The View.
You are really a hero.
Jay-Z met him. Took a picture with him.
Khalif moved so many people. I just felt compelled to meet with him. I believe our prophets come in.